Voilà, some people ask me to show how is my place, my home. So, this is how it is. We come in this way. This is a bed for the guest with ocean view and all the crystals. Ganesh there, and the main room, it's a studio, so I live in 35 square meters, so this is bed area for the guest, and this cloth, this fabric you see all around, in fact, it's to hide closets, all this. Like this, I don't have doors that are noisy and cold. And so this is my little place. And here it's going towards the bathroom, very simple. Voilà, easy also. Fabrics here to hide the misery. And so this is from the bathroom towards the main area, the main room. So from my bed, this is what I see. I have always in my places, I always had an empty center to be able to do my yoga. So I roll this carpet, so I have my mat and I do yoga here. And it's also where I eat because I don't have table. But I have a gong that is my table. So this is my area where I work, the desk with my computer. And now it's going towards the kitchen area. So from that main room, I go towards the kitchen area and this goes towards the balcony. It's gray in Malibu these days. So this is the balcony view where I sunbath naked in my kitchen. And this is the kitchen area. So it's very tiny. You see, I just have that space and that. So here is where I cook with my little spices and thing. And here I put a mirror. Like this, I have double ocean and it makes my room bigger and it gives some light. And like this, it's like the feeling to have a bigger kitchen that in fact is that corner. That's it. So voilà, this is my little universe. It's tiny, but my priority is to see the ocean and the horizon, to be facing south, to have a very quiet place, because here I am alone, I don't have neighbors. I am above the garage of my landlord, so I have absolutely no neighbors. It's a standalone from 1950, more or less when I born, 1950, so it's almost my, it's even more than my age. So this is like really a traditional bungalow that we could find in California in the 50s. Very well maintained, my landlord is really picky. So it's nice, I love it. It's very quiet, it's relaxing, and I would love to have one more room, but I manage like that. This I can afford up to now. Voila, now you know a little bit more where I live, how I live. What is important is to have natural fabrics. It seems a little bit busy here, right? Because I have so many things that I love, like shells, stones, wood, necklaces, everything. But everything is natural. There is nothing synthetic apart my computer. That's it. The rest, everything is, you see, organic linen, cashmere wool, jute carpet, wool carpet, organic, and everything is, organic. Voila! I wish you a good Sunday. 拜拜。